Hey, Avery Saffold, sophomore corner out of Chicago, Illinois. So my pregame superstitions, I always listen to the same music off the same playlist. So I make playlists at the beginning of the season, just scroll through it before the game. Favorite musical artist has to be Drake. It's a go. Favorite highlight from this past season has to be beating Wesleyan. We lost in a tough game the year before. I think we came out with a lot of fire this year and won a tough game. Favorite movie has to be Like Mike. Love Calvin James. Favorite food has to be Italian food. I love any type of pasta with Alfredo sauce. Favorite spot to eat off campus in Amherst has to be Pasta y Basta. It's a place where the DBs go before every home game. The food. Food is great in Chicago. I miss it all the time. Favorite class at Amherst has been realism with Professor Lieber. Favorite professor is Professor Shulkin. He's out of the psych department, and I took stats with him last semester. So after I graduate, I want to go into commercial real estate. Biggest clown on the team has to be Ricky Goodson. He's always smiling. He can make you laugh just by looking at him. So. Personally, I think I have the best style on the team. If I have to pick somebody else, I'd have to go with Elijah Bloom. Being an Amherst college football player just means balancing athletics and academics, and being winners in both in the classroom and on the field.